Are you receiving? Can you feel me? The information that you're seeking, the society is inviting. All systems go out on the floor. This is what you came here for, my friend. What's going on, you crayon eating motherfuckers? RC Styles here, welcoming you to part 4 of Fortnite Dragon Ball crossover event. Tonight's video, hopefully we will get the final 2 Dragon Balls to be able to get the Shenron Glider. It was just for reaction.
Oh, that one from me. As I have a fucking stroke, oh my god.
I should have brought Jolt.
That dude has a target on his back. He should have known he was getting attacked.
Thank you for jumping right into me.
Just trying to help you out, you know. That's usually what I do for the killer. Look, let me go jump into you.
Thank you.
No, I'm not pleased.
Oh my gosh. No one saves her. They're all dying.
Damn, that's rude. That's like the fucking randoms we get. They don't fucking save us.
You guys had your chance. You could have gone and saved her, and you all would have been spared, but... Wild Ralts.
Yeah, I bought balls this
Pretty good room. did. Although it was kind of lame, I thought it was going to be some kind of big cinematic or something. And alright gamers, that brings us to the end of yet another video, so do me a favor, if you are watching on Twitch, make sure you hit that follow and the share button, it helps out more than you realize. Then, I want you to head on over to our main page, which is found on YouTube. Over there, you can see all of our edited videos. Thumbs up the ones you like, hit that like and subscribe button. Flicker ding dong so that way you don't miss out on more kick-ass content from me and the Gamers Purgatory crew. And until the next video, I will be seeing you. Peace.